Every time! put the bench this way.
Yeah, well, we gotta put the bench this way.
Hey, do the tenders know what they're doing on this dive as far as shackling in the umbilicals? We're still going to do that even though it looks like the current is not too bad. We're still going to follow the same procedure, because there's probably current somewhere down in the water column. So we'll try to keep this stage wire right up next to the ship so it's easier for you guys to hook them up. To look for O2 toxicity. Once again, divers, this goes for anybody during this op. If that stage starts to move and you're at your 50 or 40 foot O2 stop and it starts to move, give us OKs if you're okay. If you're not okay, say hold and we'll stop and we'll figure it out from there. Keep a good grab of yourself, and if your buddy's having a problem, take a hold of him. If it looks like he's having a problem, then you need to report it. Don't wait for him because he might not be able to. All right? In the up and over phase, we'll get the stage back on deck. We got the benches nice and close so we can set the divers down, undress for 30 times. We're going to be walking right through here. I want you to go around that umbilical stack. We just have the one. Tenders, ensure your EGS valve is closed. No such thing as waterproof. Yeah. Roger that. Guys, next time, always. When we start out, we're doing leak checks, do them on standby first, and then go this way so we can get him unhatted and then get the divers launched. Oh, thanks. Grab a hold of his harness. Over going straight to 20 feet, give me depth every 5. Divers going up and over, going straight to 20 feet, give me OKs all the way. Hold that. Fluid out. Down two. That's it. Perfect.
All divers, Rick Reed, fine. Tom checks, complete all divers, round robin, complete.
Aye.
Down on the stage.
Bottle has to be moved up to 6 feet.
Okay, both of them.
Hey, Green, you making me money?